Let's not pussyfoot around. I know who you are. I know what you're into. We've put up a property on Mays Bank foreclosures, and you're just the kind of tenant we want taking it. You'll be starting an underground...
Hello, this is Morse Mutual Insurance. I'll do my best.
Should we run?
Michael, you really don't want to cut funding at this point. We're really close to turning the corner on this. You said you'll be rich, sure.
Thank you. What brings you in today?
Morse Mutual. I think we can handle that. With Morse, it's mutual.
What can the best mechanic in LS do for you? Here for the magic touch? What miracle did you want me to perform?
MMI, we expect the unexpected. I'll look into it.
What the shit? Poser!
What's wrong with her now?
So you're the buyer. I didn't think we were going to ship this thing. Come down and I'll take you through the handover procedure.
Thank you. you must be, well, I know who you are. And anyway, I'm me, and you're you, and that's that. Funny. We're selling this silly old place. Not that it's ever been used for anything inappropriate. Of course it wasn't. Just routine business that needs a bunker. You know how it is, don't you? Anyway, we're just moving to somewhere else equally routine. You know, hey, hurry the fuck up! We have to leave! Come on, destroy anything you can't carry! Oh, anyway, if I were you, I'd make it a nice boutique hotel or some such. It'd be great as that. Microbrewery or record decks, hog roast. It's perfect. Yeah. Excuse me. Hello? Yes, yes, we're almost done. No. No, we've destroyed everything, more or less. Up. What are you talking about? Do it, but don't do it. What are you, a fucking fortune cookie? I will call you back. So, listen. How would you like to make some money? Good money, you know? There's no money in hog roast, but there is in this work. Hey, stop destroying things! Some of you are staying! Let's go for a little ride, shall we? It's really lovely to meet you. As you can see, we got ample room for parking. Here's a space for a mobile operations center, if you want to buy one on Warstock. Got it? Anyway, we're on a strict schedule. And this is your shooting range for target practice, team bonding. I can't hear myself think. Hey! Hey! Lock the range down when you're done. We're taking the equipment. You get the point. Ah, missed our exit. Just give me a sec. Should have just reversed. Not gonna miss these corridors. Okay, here we go. Here we are, the heart of the place. Research and manufacturing. You wanna make real money? Dirty little secret for you. It's in arms. Log into the network, request a resupply, and bring the hardware back here. The eggheads will take it apart. Cook up new, exciting ways of terminating people. Or just get them to copy existing designs. Then, you sell your weaponry to state-sanctioned actors on the global stage, make a tidy profit, and do the country proud. I got medals for this, I promise you. Come look at this. Hustle, people! We need this out of here 5 minutes ago! You run a good operation, you fill the whole place up. Enough arms to affect regime change in 2/3 of the world's democracies, according to the stats. How does that sound? Fantastic is how it sounds. Ugh, Jesus. Gotta get out of here. We're bombing someone tomorrow. I don't know what I mean. Doesn't matter. It's been wonderful. Remember, we never met. You never saw me. I don't know you, and anything you think I said, I didn't say, and you were delusional. Remember that. I'll be in touch. You're a hero!
Chief. Next time.
Welcome to Disruption Logistics, your number one armament redistribution resource. Get moving, though. You'll need to start with some setup work. There's a dune loader carrying the requisite supplies and ammunition. Pick it up and bring it to the bunker, and we can get the lab operational. Good work. That's what these labs run on. Okay, setup's complete. You can get started. You'll be resupplying the lab so they can research new weapon technologies or manufacture arms for you to sell. Full disclosure, this is kind of a gray area legally and a red flag to bad actors, so expect attention. Make sure you can handle it and utilize security upgrades as they prove necessary. Your goal, as well as ours, is making this a profitable business. Take a look at the staff management page to assign your technicians to research or manufacture. If you use your supplies for research, you'll gain access to unique modifications for your vehicles and weapons. Current research progress can be tracked on the research page along with the records of all the schematics you've developed.
Let me get my hands on one of them military big rigs, I'm set to blow you away.
We'll be right back.